I practice law in Massachusetts, Connecticut, and New Hampshire. My tort law practice, so again, the medical malpractice, wrongful death, and the personal injury cases, I take and prosecute those actions in all three states, Massachusetts, Connecticut, and New Hampshire. My family law practice, so the divorce and the custody cases, have been exclusively Massachusetts.